constant endeavor is to make our students learners for life. In this progressive journey of education, you as parents play a very important role. As parents, in fact, you are the first educator in a child's life.
We would never be able to do anything unless we have a complete support from our co-facilitators, that is our parent community.
The first teachers, meaning you parents, the ones who teach the children everything they know in their childhood, be it talking, walking, or the behavior patterns, the discipline, their values, everything is taught by the parents.
जैसे कि आप जानते हैं कि माँ बच्चे की सबसे पहली गुरु होती है और जो संस्कार बचपन में ही माँ अपने बच्चे के अंदर डाल देती है वो ताउम्र उसके अंदर विद्यमान रहते हैं.
All teachers, what we are today is because of our teachers and moreover because of our parents. It's rightly said that first teacher is our mother.
Being parent, you spend a lot of time with the child, more than us. So we thank you for all the guidance that you give the child, respect the teacher, the class.
You are the teachers at home who provide a learning environment to our children while they are with you at home.
So dear parents, as a co-facilitator, here's wishing each one of you a very happy Teacher's Day.
So here's me, a teacher, wishing you all a happy, a very happy Teacher's Day.
आप सभी अभिभावकों को मेरी ओर से शिक्षक दिवस की हार्दिक शुभकामनाएं.
Wishing you all a very happy Teacher's Day.
Happy Teacher's Day from one teacher to another. Dear co-facilitators, I wish you a happy Teacher's Day. Dear parents, here's wishing each one of you a very happy Teacher's Day.